Community is a difficult word for me because there's so much about community which I'm not sure I like, because if it means having to be with people who all think alike, I think I'm often surprised by community itself and finding it in the oddest of places. When you're with a gathering of people, strangers even, around a table for a meal, and suddenly you get into a conversation and you get that sense of connection, which is sheer gift and so wonderful. When you feel connected with another person, and it may be in the context of having a real argument or a real disagreement about something, but the connection is real, and you realize that to be a human being is to be in community, in communion with others, struggling for meaning and purpose and love and justice.